If you set it right, the hitting timing is so much more accurate. I am not asking you to teach this, what I'm going to show you. I am demonstrating it only to show how important the setting posture is. Watch my eyes. I sat, I looked, I closed the eyes, and I hit. Most of the time, I can hit the shuttlecock. Yes, nobody hit the shuttlecock with the closed eyes, but I am demonstrating about the importance of the setting posture. I can smash.